Emmy?
Hey.
Michelle's waiting. Monica, huh? Same kind of cuffs we use and play cops and robbers with when your dad caught us fooling around. Man, was he ticked off.
You know, Eddie, maybe if you had a little bit more respect for the dead, the living might have more respect for you.
You've lost respect for me?
You didn't have to parade me through the station like that with these cuffs on.
It's my job. You just don't like it when you're not in control.
Yeah, right. So maybe I should relax and learn to love the fact that I'm being falsely accused of killing my own father.
Well, you can at least enjoy the cuffs. Now think of it as role reversal. You're playing the helpless one.
You know, Eddie, bedroom games are one thing, and being falsely accused of murder is another.
Okay, Annie, I'm gonna need all your jewelry and your belt now.
What? Oh, now you're gonna rob me?
It is standard operating procedure for anyone on suicide watch.
Suicide watch? What are you doing? You gotta be kidding me. Yeah, there's somebody I'd like to get my hands on, but I'm the last person I'd like to kill.
You know, I would watch what I say if I were you, Annie. Even in jest, even around me. I'm still an officer of the law, and I might be called upon to testify. You know, you may not believe me, but I'm truly sorry about what's happened to you. Truly sorry.